Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Tuesday, November 15th. That's Maddie.
And that's Marley, reporting from the corner of room 218. This is your Wildcat News. Hey, Wildcats. Time for a positive shout-out from one of your teachers. Mrs. Clear would like to recognize Cheyenne Haji for her efforts to improve in English class. This quarter, she has worked on her writing and analysis skills and has been making good life choices. Congrats, Cheyenne. We are proud of you.
The girls' soccer team has 3 games this week. Today versus Freedom at home. JV starts at 6 and varsity starts at 7:30. Thursday, we will face Mount Verde away, and Friday is also away against Oak Ridge. Please come support your soccer team.
Seniors, mark your calendars for either Wednesday, November 16th from 5 to 7 p.m. in the Media Center or Thursday, November 17th from 7:30 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the College and Career Center, so that you and your parent can receive help completing the 2023 through 2024 FAFSA. You will need your SSN and parent W-2s and the 2021 tax information. See Mrs. Colon with questions.
Teachers, please nominate students that recognize the cool cats of the month. Students display excellent behavior, good citizenship, and do your best academically. You may be the cool cat your teachers nominate to receive honors. Teachers, you have to get your nominations in today for the next cool cat.
Now here's me and Sammy with a segment on jokes.
Why don't oysters share their pearls?
Because I don't know.
Because they're shellfish.
Hysterical laugh.
What do you call a can opener that won't open?
A broken can.
A can't opener.
And what kind of car does a sheep like to drive?
I don't know.
A Lamborghini.
What did the janitor say when he jumped out of the closet?
I don't know.
Supplies. So today, what do you call fake potatoes? Imitators.
June's over?
Yeah.
Julyin'.
Did you hear about the guy whose whole left side was cut off? He's all right now.
Seniors, did you get your senior portrait taken for the yearbook? If so, make sure you've selected your favorite formal pose. Instructions for this can be found on the student body canvas page under the yearbook module. If you haven't taken your picture, you have until November 19th to get it done. Schedule your appointment as soon as possible by visiting dsp-photo.com. DSP will also be on the main campus Thursday, November 17th, taking last minute senior picture portraits in the auditorium lobby. Don't miss out and make sure you sign up for the appointment before they're all taken.
All seniors are attending the senior class assembly in the auditorium November 17th. Herf Jones will be providing information with purchasing your cap and gown. Then seniors will go to the gym to have their panoramic photo taken on the bleachers. Nominations for senior superlatives will also be taken this day. Now learn how to submit an announcement.
Type winterparkhs.ospsu.net. Go to the tab that says student. Go down the list in morning announcements. Click on the link that says Announcement Request Form. Make sure to fill everything out correctly. Be sure to keep the announcement clean and as short as possible. Once you're done, click Submit and you're all good.
That's all the news we have for you today, Wildcats.
Have a terrific Tuesday. Love you. Bye.